Hello everyone and welcome back to War Thunder. Today we're going to be taking out the Hudson Mk. 5. Just saying now, my opinion on this plane is it is worth it. Definitely get this aircraft. It's superb. That's basically what I have to say about it. The quick stats on the vehicle, as usual. Not the X-ray, don't need that. We got an offensive armament of two twin 7.7s on the nose for a bomber, I believe, which is actually rather good in my opinion. And for the BR it's sat at. And it's got two defensive armament turrets of 7.7, a dual one on top and a single on the belly, I believe. And you don't need them on the nose because obviously we've got the twin mounted on the nose. But it's also got a really good bomb load and rocket load for its rank and BR. We have 6 100 pound bombs, 4 250 pound bombs as a loadout, or 8 armor piercing Mark 1 rockets, or all of them together, which is what we're going to be taking out today. It is very effective, in my opinion, at grinding for vehicles. Like, for example, I've only had 18 battles, I believe, in this vehicle. Wrong one. I believe there's only been 18 battles I've had in this vehicle. Yep, 18 battles, 28 aircraft killed, 30 ground units, and only 11 deaths. But for 18 battles, we have researched 70,000 RP, which is superb. I believe that's what that means anyway. But yeah, I'll see you in battle, guys. Hello, everyone, and welcome back. Yeah, we are in Sicily, I believe. Yeah, we're in Sicily. Realistic battles. And we've already got bombers straight ahead of us. In my opinion, it's actually a really nice looking plane. Others may disagree, but... Shut up, bomber. Others may disagree, but in my opinion, I actually rather like the looks of it. Got a Blenheim behind us. I'm actually going to go ahead and attack these bombers in formation ahead of us. Seems like the Blenheim wants to join us. Got to turn the sound down. There we go. Right. I believe it's Germany, yeah. Germany. SM-79, Heinkel 111. We're actually going to try use our rockets to take out these bombers. I don't know what our rocket activation is, but oh well. We might get a pilot sniper with 7.7s, but I doubt it because they're 7.7s really. But yeah, I probably missed by miles. I'm not going to say anything about that. I'm just trying for those engines and set them on fire. Trying to aim for those engines. See these nose mounted 7.7s or 12.7s come in rather handy in many cases. Oh, he's dropped his bombs. I'm gonna aim for those engines now. Again. nothing about this Top Gun. I'm not too sure actually about this right now. Actually, I won't aim my Top Gun just yet. I think it is a full 360 degree turret. Not too sure though, but I think it is. Let's aim for those engines. Yeah, the top turret is a bull turret, so it aims 360 degree view, which is, oh, there we go, which is rather helpful. But this plane, like I said, is just superb. Bomber dog fighting with it is just great fun. The BR it sat at, like I said, 2.4. What did I critical hit? Sorry. Okay. Well, like I said, the BR for it is superb as well. I don't know how I got a critical hit on anything there, but we'll accept that anyway. Try aim for those engines again. Put this guy in trouble. Use our Top Gunner soon because we're going to run out of ammunition. There we go, Top Guns. You bitch. If we just get below him, then we should be fine for our Top Gunners to get him. That's what I want to do right now, really. You're not going to turn on me. Oh yeah, another thing. The turn time on this is amazing. Turn time is like a fighter for this BR. Is genuinely superb, like really, really good in my opinion. Don't aim there, we need you to aim. Level off, about there. Come on. Get our belly gunner. Oh, he's not going to aim towards him, he's too far back. We'll wait for our Top Gunners to load again. Actually, if we fly above him, we might be able to get our belly gunner on him. I don't want his 7.7s aiming for my cockpit though, because that won't be very helpful. Come on, Top Gunner. Reload, 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 reload. Don't do that, that's naughty. Oh, Top Gunner's done. Aim for the cockpit. Pilot snipe, come on. Time to slow down. Need to get these Top Gunners on him again. We haven't dropped our bombs yet either, but even then, we've still got superb maneuverability. We can handle that quite easily. Aim for the pilot. Woo, got him. Well, the AA did, but I'll just say that's ours anyway. Right, we'll head towards one of these bases over here now. Engine should be fine, left one's yellow, but oh well. Top gunners are reloading, bottom gunner is good. There we go. Right, we'll actually just go for some tanks for now, because those bases are rather far away, and I don't think that'd be very fun. We've got a bit of 109 now approaching us. I reckon we could handle that quite easy. It's a superb plane, so this is where the turn time comes in useful. Maneuverability is superb on it. Oh, please crash. Oh, nope. This the moment where we need our frontal 12.7s, 12.7.7s, sorry, correct myself there. We should actually return to base to get my ammunition and oil sorted, because it's getting rather hot. So I think that's what we'll do for now. If he follows, then we'll get a kill, hopefully. But he doesn't look like he's going to follow. We hit his oil, I believe, anyway. Considering he's leaking. Might be water, but water's not as dark as that, so... we should be rather well defended by our base, I believe. We'll deal with that. Yeah, they've got an advantage on us at the moment, but I'm sure it'll be fine. Speed this up a little. Gear. But yeah, like I said, I would definitely buy this plane, in my opinion, so it is a worth aircraft to get with Golden Eagle. I can't remember how much it costs exactly. I think it's about 700 Golden Eagles. Not really a lot, but it is worth it for grinding out your British tech tree, in my opinion. I'm not going very slow here. We're probably gonna have to do something to sort that out. Okay, cool. Yeah, another thing, watch out when you're braking, because it likes to do a nosedive. I think this will be slow enough for us to just turn, right? We'll know by the end of this. Handbrake, not handbrake, rudder turn. There we go. See, right, lovely. Right. Right, now we're repaired, we can get up there and help our team. What's left of it anyway? But our team hasn't really done a lot, to be honest. This Hurricane's doing alright. Yeah, best probably to gain a bit of altitude. Get him to come over here. E3, I think. Is it an E3 or an E1? E3 is 2.3 BR, I believe. So it can possibly be an E3, but it's more than likely an E1, if there's an E1. I think there is. But he's coming towards us rather quick, so I might actually circle slightly. Gain some height. I can theoretically knock out all their tanks if I'm good at aiming, which is a bit of a joke when it comes to my case with rockets and anyway. I'm going to actually try engage this guy because I believe it will be an easy kill, but we may be wrong. Maybe the worst decision ever, but oh well. He ain't playing around, isn't he? I don't actually want him to get... we're dead. Oh, maybe not. Okay, cool. He's going to turn around, I believe. Fuck you. As well. Right, let's level this off. Cockpit, pilot's mic, come on. This is why I love versing Russians instead. Look out where we are. Let's head towards these ground units. We can knock them out whilst he's trying to supposedly engage us. He's going to be overheating his engine soon, I believe. Because he's got a nice trail of oil and... Oh, he's got fuel leak as well by the looks of it. Another 109 coming in. Best bet now, probably get our back aiming towards him, get ready. Yeah, I'm not really sure. I mean, we could actually beat, but then we just risk them knocking out a load of our ground units and losing. Okay, let's keep our back gunner ready. Starting towards the base, just in case. I want to get a pilot sniper for that fuel. One point 5 second. See if he falls for it. Nope, he didn't. That's fine. Oh, we've got rockets, JU-88 coming towards us. Ooh. Hello. Oh, come on. That should have killed him, surely. Stupid game. Really? A hit with a... Oh, God. Well, we'll probably need to land now, but he's dead, I'm sure. Yeah, bye bye. Two of them have a fuel leak, so now that's 5 left. See, these rockets come in handy sometimes. I didn't expect a hit though, if I'm honest. A hit would have been the last thing I would have expected for a rocket to do. I got one up high there. It looks like a biplane, to be honest. Heinkel, 51, probably. Hoping the game doesn't end as soon as I land, because that would just be annoying. I don't really need to land in some cases, but... You know what, I'm not going to land. Not yet, anyway. There's a Heinkel 51 up there. We can kill him. Fit me. Oh. 109's coming back. I didn't mean you, I meant the Heinkel. Oh fuck. What have I done? Ah, poo. Wanted to find the Heinkel, not you. Woo! Hey, hey, come on. Right, they got 5 still. It's cool, it's cool, it's cool. Right. Let's land. Repair. They got less. They got 5 tanks left. We can probably knock them all out. If we knock their tanks out, then we win. But I've got a bad feeling this game's going to end if I just land. But it's the only thing I can do, to be honest. If I don't want to risk my stuff dying. Oof. Right. Don't you dare. Don't you dare. Yeah, I might not use a brake this time because if I nose dive, that's game over. Yeah, think you dare crash into that house. Don't you dare. Please don't bother. Don't. Okay, cool. Right, these guys coming up there. One up there and one down there. Cool. We're actually in the lead at the moment. So, once we repair. Ooh, what's he gonna do? He's coming in, isn't he? Once we repair, we will head to those tanks and knock them out. Don't you dare. Don't you dare. Come on, AA. Come on, AA. Where is he? Get hits. Woo! There we go. Next one down. Cool. Let's go for that Heinkel 51 then. He looks yum. It was Yay which knocked him down really, but I knew that if I got hits on him before he crashed, it would have been my kill. So there we go. 4 kills. I'll accept it. We can actually outrun this guy. So I don't think he wants to actually run away. I think he wants to come for me. Head on. Don't know if it's a good idea. I'm pulling a... Oh, fuck you. Oh, 5th kill. There we go. Well, that's game then, guys. GG all. Yeah, like I said, it's definitely an aircraft you should buy. Definitely worth it. End of that game, we got. Let's look at our score. Well, I'm sure we come first place. Yep. I could have actually activated a 200% booster on there. I don't know why I didn't, to be honest. But yeah, that's our stats. We got 5 kills. No ground targets. We've got 2 critical hits, 48 hits, 2 landings, a takeoff, about time 9 minutes. So yeah. It is worth it. That's not airplanes. Funny looking plane that is. That's my opinion really. Buy it, get it. It's a good plane. I've not seen many people flying it, but it is worth it. That's all I have to say really. Thank you for watching. Hit the like button for more, I suppose, and see you tomorrow.